Thieves are targeting home businesses. Might be the same guys who have tails.
Spider-Man, hey. I'm Kale. Good to meet you. Saw you mural at Tails.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure. But no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there. See if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies in Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the Reaper Bus?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kinda like pools.
Right. Totally. So what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory. Find out who did it. See if it's the same guys who went after Tails Bodega and Feast North.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking problem support.
That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-contacts. We got 90.
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I have to try and find her. The cops are likely interfering. Maybe we can look at the clues.
Camila definitely went back.
We need to figure out where they took her.
Parker Garage Receipt, Chinatown.
Okay, where in Chinatown?
Someone dropped it when they peeled out.
Hey, you know where I can find David's complete auto repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending the address.
Get the hell away from me!
Cops! Everybody go!
No!
Just let Camila go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my god!
Camila, please be safe.
Camila, you okay in there?
Are you okay, ma'am? I didn't expect you to. But those men...
It's okay now. They're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FTR. Near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back.
Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
I'll be all right.
Thank you again, Spider-Man.
Yankee, Camila's safe.
She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request for the city to use eminent domain powers to condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So we can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Crates.
Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
Can't let them see me.
I don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not?
It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right. Drugs, rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you, squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space.
Gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Huh.
What are you planning to do with that stuff?
Barbershears, napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Mystery boss?
Zero.
Now to find the gift. Green container, white star. White star.
drop the gear.
Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
Close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet.
Thank you a thousand times.
You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen a stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panapoite anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done this good, Spider-Man.